Hi friends, today I'm showing you the battery operated eyebrow trimmer. This is a shaver for ladies and you can see it here. There are two attachments with this and can do a lot of like the eyebrow trim and the facial hair trimmer. So let me open the box, and there is a manual in the back that's in English, and it's like the 2-in-1 trimmer, and you can see how to use it and all the details inside. It's pretty simple to use, and the good thing is it have a rechargeable battery inside, so you don't need to replace the batteries and you can just recharge this trimmer. So here in the box you will see the trimmer itself, a cleaning brush, USB cable and attachment. So this is the protective cap that you can just take it out, and this is the eyebrow trimmer. Here you can see the on off button, the light is on and start working, very low noise. It's pretty easy to use. This is the tremolo. You can see a very sharp soft whistle inside. So this is the next attachment. It will not go directly, but I will show you that it is the cleaning brush that you can use to clean it. And this is the USB charging cable. This is a micro USB charging cable. It's a good length one, and you can see this is the micro USB. And the quality seems good for the cable, and in the back there is the USB port. Let's just put it inside and put it in the USB charging port. I will just show it to you. I'm just putting it in my USB charging thing, and the light start charging. It's red, so that means that it's still charging. And now to remove this, that you can use that it's the soft bristle, so I'm just showing you that how soft and the thing it is. Now to remove this, you have to just do it anti-clockwise, turn it, and then it will come out, and you can place the another attachment on it and just move it clockwise to click it back, and then here it goes. So with this I'm just trying to show you, you know, on my hand maybe like how it is there. I'm not showing you the actual eyebrows and stuff, but it is just to show and feel you to make how it feels. So when I'm putting it on my hands, I don't feel any, you know, like hurting thing inside, and it is cutting my hair. The mine is little more than what is on the facial, like the lady's facial and the eyebrows, but it's working and I don't feel any scratchy thing and then any sort of hurt. So let me replace this with the other attachment. Oh yeah, you can clean this with the brush. So I'm just showing you how to clean it. And when you put the other attachment, this is for the eyebrows. So again, I'm not putting it on my eyebrows or some other lady's eyebrows. I'm just showing you like the feel, that how it feels. So this one is little like very precise thing. So I'm seeing like if you can see that it is cutting the hair or not, but for me, yeah, it is cutting the hair to the base, and there's no hurt from it. So it's pretty good, I will say. You can clean it with a brush and store it easily with the cap, put it inside, and then rechargeable battery. So overall it's good and it's very helpful for the hair trimming of facial hairs.